DC. What's up, VA? I'm your host, Troy Michelle, and you guessed it, it's time for another dose of your weekly event updates. You want to know what's going on? Well, I've got you covered, and this week, we're on location. I'm standing here at the Greater Richmond Convention Center, one of the many venues for the Capital Ale House National Beer Expo. It's a collection of events celebrating artisan-made American craft beer. From July 15th through the 20th, breweries from across the country will gather in Richmond to showcase over 200 of today's best craft beers. A few dozen events over 6 days will give you plenty of opportunities to taste craft beer while enjoying Richmond's culinary, brewing, and cultural excellence. The expo has venues all over RVA. Here at the Greater Richmond Convention Center, Mekong, Capital Ale House Downtown, the Virginia War Memorial, and many more. And the best part? Proceeds benefit Legal Information Network for Cancer. Tickets are going so fast, so head over to nationalbeerexpo.com for more information. But on Friday, if you're looking for something kid-friendly, family fun, join us for Movies in the Park. This Friday, we'll be at Abner Clay Park for Ender's Game. We'll be dancing, hula hooping, taking selfies, giving out prizes, and then when the sun goes down, it's showtime. Then this Saturday, July 19th, it's an opportunity to give back to the community. Are you up for the challenge? The RVA Community Challenge, that is. The Dreammakers Academy and Reach for the Dream present the RVA Community Challenge, encouraging you to do something, RVA. Come out to Virginia Center Commons Saturday from noon until 4 p.m. and enjoy live music, a fashion show, and a blood drive for a good cause. Now this week, I'm gonna leave you with something a little sweet. Now remember last week, you know, 7-Eleven was giving away the free Slurpees on Free Slurpee Day? Well, the giveaways didn't end there. In fact, all week long, they're gonna be giving away something sweet every day of the week. We're talking ice cream, cookies, and another free Slurpee Day on Saturday. Head out there, you're welcome. And now, it's the moment you've all been waiting for. Dun, 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 dun. It's time for the See What's Up VA Selfie Winner of the Week. Here's the African Bambaataa in a group selfie. And I think I recognize a few of those faces in there too. Remember, if you'd like to be featured, simply take a selfie, upload it to Instagram, and hashtag See What's Up VA Selfie. Or if you'd like us to come out to your event, just let us know on Instagram, Facebook, or Twitter. So many events. So little time. Now who says there's nothing to do in Richmond? Be sure to like CW Richmond TV on Facebook and follow on Instagram and Twitter. I'm Troy Michelle. I'll see you around, Richmond.